white and purple uniform. Adam Johnson will be jumping up for the Cody-Kilgore Cowboys. He's going to be going up against number 24, Jeff Novel. Novel 6-1, and the Cowboys control the opening tip. Cowboys into the front court on the right-hand side of your radio dial as we finish this ball game in the state tournament. Working around to the right side, coming back out to the top, lane towards the line right side, lob pass, lob pass up to the right, driving to the baseline, back out again. Adam Johnson on the right side. They bring it back out to court at the top of the key, lob pass to the left side now. They whip it over to the left, back out to the top. Cowboys looking around and throw the ball away. They got one too high in the corner and went over Matt Watson and out of bounds. The Cowboys come up empty on their first possession. They will put some full court pressure in a 1-3-1 trap, causing some disruption, and we're going to have a travel call against the Milligan Roosters, and the Cowboys will get the ball back. So the intimidating defense of the Cowboys got the Roosters to stop up the basketball. Lane Ford gets the ball now into the front court. Sets it up. Bob pass to Eric Johnson, right corner, takes a couple of dribbles, bounce back out to the top. They go to Ford. Ford down into the left corner. And the shot is up from the corner. Baseline driving in left side. It's Eric Johnson. They've been to the 2 points out there. And he's on number in the book. And Eric Johnson gets the two from the baseline. And again, Cody pressing him into the backcourt. It's a 10-second count. The Mulligan Roosters have yet to get the ball across the time stripe. As the Cowboys pressure defense has got them to pop it up twice. 2-0 ball game, 7 minutes to go first period. Johnson down on the corner right side. Look at Adam Johnson back out. Walkley straight away. They put her in there. Walkley gets two. I'd rather give that one to Fay. I'm sorry, that's the wrong number in there now. Milligan gets it across the time step. Sets things up in half court. Locked away by Ford. Loose ball. Picked up by Eric Johnson. On the fast break to Adam Johnson underneath. Pushed out of bounds, got a bump by Travis Cotis of Milligan, knocked him out of bounds, and they're going to give the ball to Milligan. It'll be a turnover on the Cowboys after the fast break. Milligan in the back court, working it around, trying to get it against the defense. They do get it into the front court. They've got a 3-on-1 down to the layup. Coming from the left side, Travis Cotis comes in and puts the Milligan Roosters on the board. Cody Kilgore with the ball. They have a 4-2-2. Lane Ford outside, goes to the left side. Eric Johnson outside the three-point arc, picks it up, passes inside. Here's the shot up inside the paint. 2 points to Fay again. Fay gets the 2 points. He's got four. The Cowboys lead it 6-2 early on. Milligan now from right to left. They get it into the center. Cross it out on the left. Out to Junior Center. Fay working around. Cowboys in the zone defense here. Again, Lane Ford knocks it away, and the Cowboys steal it again. That's three turnovers on the Roosters. Cowboys back in the half court. Johnson for three, left side. He got it. Eric Johnson for three. First play of the ball game. And again, the pressure defense in the backcourt, and Milligan is looking confused. So he get a long pass into the front court. Cowboys back this time. They're not going to give up the 2-1. Out in the corner, Milligan drives. Kostas comes in, drives, and they're going to have a foul called on the baseline. Adam Johnson got down there, didn't quite get put into place there. And it looks like Cotis just kind of lowered his shoulder. First team foul on Adam Johnson, his personal there as well. Pass partially blocked inside, and it's picked off by the Cowboys again. Inside Johnson, through Ford to the tray out left side, no good. Rebound loose on the floor, picked up, put back underneath. Cowboys can't get it to fall. Rebound coming down that time to Joe Strehan. Now the Cowboys back to the 1-2-1 defense. Milligan working it around the perimeter. Kostas, 3-point shot, right side, no good, knocked out of bounds, and a foul called against the Cowboys. It'll be over the back on Lane Ford on the rebound, it looks like. Wait, where the call comes from. I think that foul is going to be on the corner on number 33, Matt Walker. Walker gets his first personal second team foul. He was the most good one than what we had to do. And they can call this one a little bit closer. Really didn't raise the ball in. Baseline left side. Get it into the side of the left. They can't get a shot off there. Driving back down low. Cowboys collapse. Loose ball on the floor. Kicked around. Picked up by Milligan. They go up with a shot. No good. Lane Ford is underneath for the rebound for the Cowboys. With a 9-2 lead, the Cowboys have the ball. Johnson drives in. Dishes. right side baseline shot, 15 footer by Adam Johnson for two. Adam Johnson has two, and Milligan wants to take a timeout. 4:21 to go here in the first period, and the Cowboys are up 11-2 over the Milligan Roosters. Almost halfway through the first quarter of action, the Cowboys right now lead them 11-2. And jumping close to Dennis Johnson, hoping to jump up into an early lead. Ball gets to the ability to kind of settle down a bit. And we have a timeout, I guess, in the first foul to wipe up the floor. It's a pretty big little huddle there. That's what water down there on the floor. But the Cowboys have been impressive so far, especially on that full court defense. They are set up here right now. As far as rebounds go, the Cowboys haven't got three to two edge over Milligan on the rebound category. That's also something to talk about. We need to make sure we control the court. Milligan's ball, they've got three, four guys in the backcourt to work against the Cowboys press. They're coming to the middle of it, back to the left side, still in the backcourt, fires it across half court mark. Roosters have just set up in half-court offense. Pass down into the left corner. Cotis goes in, drives to the hoop. It's in and out. No good. Andy Dawson, he checks into the ballgame, gets the board. Another rebound for the Cowboys. Lane Ford has set it up, drives to the free throw line, kicks it out left side to Eric Johnson. Bounce pass down low to Adam Johnson. Shot no good. Put back underneath. Up and good by Steve Bay. And Bay has 6 points on the night. Andy Dawson trying to reach in front of the Roosters and knock the ball away. He's called for the foul now. Dawson's first personal, Cowboys. Third foul. And Lee Snyder up off the bench. He's going to come into the ball game and give Lee Snyder a bit of a break there. They've got 6 points on the night. Milligan to put the ball in play on the side of the backcourt. Cowboys set up in the pressure. Milligan tries to work it out. Lippi comes down, gets it across, dribbles across the time stripe this time. Reese is setting up, 3-point shot. Lippi out top, hard, no good off the rim, way outside. Rebound picked up by Cotis. Back out to the left side now, and they try to work it around. Cotis down to the right corner. Cotis out there. And as soon as they bring it into the paint, the Cowboys almost stole it away again. Now Adam Johnson gets a hand in the passing lane to the left wing. Knocks the ball away and out of bounds. The Cowboys playing those passing lanes very well, knocking the passes away, getting up into the same corner as the nation's defense. That's why they only give up about 40-some points in the 44 points of the ball game. It's 3:08 to go first period. Cowboys lead at 13-2. Milligan looking at that half-court offense, but they haven't really been to get anything. Lippi for three is short from the left wing, gets his own rebound, puts another one up. This time he gets the three-pointer. That one came off the front of the iron, right back out to him, well outside the lane. He followed the shot in, got the rebound, and the putback backed up about a step to take the three-pointer. Lee Snyder down in the left corner for the Cowboys. Down the pass, back out to court, down to the right side. Johnson drives inside, hanging jumper, won't catch the rim, but he gets his own rebound off a tip. Ford now from the left side, 18-footer, he got it. Lane Ford with his first 2 points of the ball game, and the Cowboys lead it by 10. 2:20 to go, first period. Milligan with the ball. Lane Ford all over him in the backcourt, so he crosses the time stripe. Down to the right side with it, out to the left wing. Corner, left side, Cotis for three, got it. Well, that's what they like to do, and that'll set them up in a hurry if the Cowboys can't get out on them. It's now 15-8, 7-point lead for the Cowboys. Back out to Eric Johnson. Bounce pass to four, drives free throw line, dishes off left side, Dawson can't hang on to it, lost it out of bounds. Third turnover on the Cowboys. That time Ford drove into the lane. Dawson started going for the board. The dish off to Ford, he couldn't handle it. Knocked it out of bounds. 1:50 to go, first period. Cowboys in their press. Now a lot of passes back and forth across the court. The Cowboys almost get the steal by Ford at half court. Milligan hangs on to it. Cotis down in the corner left side, missed the three-pointer. Gets his own rebound out to Filippi. Filippi for three, no good. Off the right side. Rebound that time is brought down by Matt Watson, big boys there. The Cowboys got to get those boards and not give Milligan a shot at it a second time. Now the Cowboys lose it. Milligan on the fast break. They go in for two. Cotis now with 7 points, and the Cowboys' lead has been cut in half. It's 15-10 as you hear the Milligan crowd.
The Cowboys begin to go mad now.
Well, thanks to a couple of big three-pointers by the Milligan Roosters, they're back in the ballgame, down by 10. 15-5, now it's 15-10. Ford with the shot from the free throw line, jumper no good. And we've got a push foul against Adam Johnson on the rebound. He had position underneath. Milligan went up over him, though, got the ball. And Adam Johnson picked up a second personal foul, fourth team foul. Milligan has yet to be called for a personal team foul. They cross the half-court mark. Cowboys picking him up, trying to trap him out top on that defensive pressure. Cody stays in the zone defense here. 47 seconds. Going to the first period. Flip by, top of the key, three-pointer, got it. Cowboys are going to have to get out on them, guys. They moved the ball very well around the perimeter. Cowboys defense is going to have to pick up their feet a little more. Eric Johnson down in the left corner. He'll take the three. No good. Milligan rebound. Cotis gets the rebound for the Roosters. In 20 seconds, they cross the time stripe. And down in the corner, left side, and the foul's up. I can't see what happened. The ball goes out of bounds, and it's going to be a foul called against the Cowboys, and that's going to be against Matt Watkins. And that's a second on Matt. So Adam Johnson and Matt Watkins both have two personal fouls, five team fouls against the Cowboys. Coming into the ballgame will be Andy Johnson, and Watkins will come out for a break here after the foul. 17 seconds to go. Milligan has the ball down on the side in the corner, though. Free throw line jumper is up and good for two by Jeff Hobble. And it's tied at 15. So the Cowboys' 10-point lead has been erased with 4 seconds to go. Johnson trying to get it open for a shot. It's kicked by the Cowboys. Time expires in the first quarter. And Cowboys jumped up on them early, 15-5 at one time. Rebound, 7 for the Cowboys and 7 for Milligan. Roosters started off making their first shot, but that was the only one they made out of their first 7. Now for the next 7, they made 5 out of their next 7 shots, and 3 of them were 3-pointers. So Milligan starting to heat things up. Cowboys got to get on it. Starting second period, Milligan has the ball. Jump shot, baseline, right side. No good. Andy Dawson does a good job on the board for the Cowboys. Boxes him out, gets the rebound. Lane forward with a bounce pass to Johnson, right side, into Adam Johnson. Shot is up, no good. Gets his own rebound. Gets his own rebound again, and then we've got a foul call. It'll be on the Roosters, the first personal, first team against the Roosters tonight. That's going to be called again with Jeff Hobble. First personal, first team. Cowboys ball down underneath their own bucket. They got some big important offensive boards there, but didn't get the bucket they were looking for. Johnson at the free throw line, jump shot, good for two. Eric Johnson, his second field goal of the night. Cowboys back up 17-15. The Lippi brings the ball across the time stripe, right to left. Picked up by Johnson. 7-12 to go. Pass to the wing on the left side. It's deflected by Lane Ford, but it was last touched by Travis Cotis, and that's a turnover on the Milligan Roosters. That's 5 on Milligan. 7 minutes to go. Eric Johnson down in the right corner. Edson back out to Ford, top of the key. Right, left side. Shot, ball rejected out of bounds. Out of the left side. The Milligan crowd liked that one, but those kind of rejection shots, besides stopping the shot, don't do you a lot of good because they're out of bounds, out of play. Adam Johnson for three, left corner, he got it! Adam Johnson wakes him up from the left corner, gets the play. Long pass down the court, it's intercepted by Adam Johnson. Back to Eric Johnson and across the time stripe. Cowboys back up by 5, 20-15. Lane Ford between the circles, on the dribble. Lob pass down to the right corner to Eric Johnson. He tries to drive in. Comes back out to Ford. Ford drives in. Tries to dish off. Pass is knocked away. Loose on the floor. Jump ball. And the possession, Aronson, belongs to the Cowboys here. They should have the ball underneath their own bucket. Nope, they'll put it in play on the side. 6:19 to go here in the first half. Cowboys lead it again, 20-50. Lee Schneider coming into the ballgame. Getting the leader now, Eric Johnson. They will inbound it to lane four. Board out of the top of the key. 2-1-3, zone defense by the Roosters. Dawson out in the left corner, looking for Shea down low left side, tries to dish it in, knocked away and taken down in the corner by Schneider. He'll take the three-pointer, in and out, no good. Underneath, put back for 2 points. Steve Fay, great job on the offensive boards that time. Cowboys up by seven. And the press in the backcourt. Long pass down to the corner left side. Back out, Totis squares up, takes the long three, no good. Rebound on the run, lane four, he's off to the races. Comes up and he's fouled before he can get the shot off. Chris Kohler with the foul, first personal, second team foul. Lane four that time on the breakaway. Doesn't get a chance to get the shot off, but he was bringing the ball up. He'll give him two at the line. First free throw that we've taken here tonight. Lane four, 5:41 to go, first half. Cowboys with a 7-point lead. Hard on the first shot, comes back out, had him no good. Coming off the bench right now for the Cowboys will be Travis Smith. And he'll give Andy Dawson a breather. Cowboys, they decide to use a few more players, keep some fresh legs. Lane Ford makes the second free throw. One out of two from the line, and the Cowboys up by eight. They put the press on, into the middle, they steal it away from the Roosters, and then the Roosters come right back and steal it away, and the Cowboys take it away from them again. Ford dishes off, Schneider goes in, deep, and makes it. Lee Schneider with kind of an unorthodox layup, but it goes down. Cowboys are back up by 10. Oh, Milligan missed an opportunity on the fast break. They may still get it. No, it's stopped by Adam Johnson. And we've got a push foul then after the shot on Steve Fay. Great block that time. Milligan got back down there. Luckily, when they crossed the half-court mark, they didn't look underneath the bucket. But one of the Roosters standing wide open down there. They finally get him the ball, but the defense of the Cowboys has collapsed on him by then. Chris Kohler will go to the line for the field. This was on the putback, not on the initial shot. And he missed the first one. So with 5:11 to go here in the first half, Cowboys are still up 25-15. Kohler at the free throw line. This one is up. It is also no good. Eric Johnson rebounds off the left side. He'll bring the ball up, sets it up to Junior Circle. Lee Schneider out on the left wing, comes to help out. Johnson still on the dribble. He goes to the left wing. Look, free throw line, jumper, got it, left side. Eric Johnson for two. Biggest lead of the ballgame for the Cowboys is now at 12. 4:49 to go, first half. Flippy in the backcourt. Brings it across the time stripe. Bounce pass to the corner. Totis for the long three. No good. They're taking those NBA three-pointers, and they may not quite be used to that. Now Milligan wants a foul on a reach by the Cowboys. Shot is up by Filippi, and no good, and we've got a foul underneath on the rebound against the Roosters. And this is going to be called against number 42, Matt Baller. First personal, 13 foul. And now a timeout on the court taken by Milligan. 4:30 to go here in the first half of action. The Cowboys are up 27-15 over the Milligan Roosters. You're listening to Cowboy Basketball on Hart City Radio, KBSH, Valentine, Nebraska. Cowboys put the ball in play in that first quarter. The Cowboys 7-13 from the field. The Roosters 6-14 from the field. Cowboys posting up low left side. Turnaround number from 8 feet out by Adam Johnson is in and out, no good. Rebound to the Roosters this time. 4:09 to go. Long pass into the corner. Coders can't get a shot off. They come inside the paint, kicking it back out to the arc now. Filippi out the top of the key. Three-pointer, and he got it. He's got 3 three-pointers out there. 9 points on the night for the coach's son, Matt Filippi. Cowboys get the ball down to the right side. Matt Watkins tries to bounce pass in. And it was off of Cody's foot and out of bounds. They called it. I thought off of Milligan's foot and out of bounds. Now the official is going to talk about it. But the official that made the call on the bottom side there is going to stick with it and get the ball. The purple and white Milligan Roosters. They're down by 27-18, 3:40 to go. The bounce pass very nearly over his back as they cross the time strike. Out between the circle, Cotis with the ball to Filippi over on the right wing. Filippi on the dribble, he double teams, gets the ball off. Cotis to the left side, back to Filippi, rushes a three-pointer, but he got it. I'll tell you what, that young man is about 6'1", 6 foot, I guess, in a senior. He's averaging 18 points a ball game. He has 12 already here, all of them are three-pointers. That's what he likes to do. Cowboys inside the lane. Adam Johnson's jumper, no good. Rebound and put back is blocked. Loose on the floor. Cowboys come up with it again, and then you've got a foul. Matt Walker battling on the boards down low. Got the ball. He's a little bit too far underneath to come up with a shot. As he came up with it, though, two of the Roosters put their hands on top of the ball and about pushed him to the floor. After the ball was knocked away, he picked it back up and then the foul called. That's going to be a foul on Milligan. Joe Sehan, first personal, and four team fouls now against the Roosters. Cowboys got the Roosters coming into the ball game to check their record. Lane Ford out on the left wing. Adam Johnson in the corner left side. Aaron Johnson almost lost it out of bounds. He saved it, but it comes back into the hands of Filippi. And it's now Milligan's ball. Cowboys with a 6-point lead. Throw the ball to the free-throw line, coming in, up off the glass, good for two. Jeff Hobble came down on top of one of the Cowboys on defense, but no call offensively, and it's back to a four-point ball game. Cowboys keep getting out to a 10-12-point lead, and then Milligan comes fighting back into his thing. Johnson out on the right side, back to four, top of the key. Left side, stay, drives in, shot is up, good for two. 10 feet out, left side, two saves from the baseline, has 10 points on the night. Cowboys hold a 6-point lead again. They're approaching the 2-minute mark. Cotis down low, left side. Oh, and we got Cotis going to the board hard. Andy Dawson stepped out in front of him to try to stop him. He gets knocked to the floor, and we call a foul on Dawson. Number two on Dawson. Right now, Adam Johnson, Matt Watson, and Andy Dawson all out. Coach Dennis Johnson did not like that one because of the way Cody dropped his shoulders in there and just went right up over the top of him and threw him. Cody takes the first free throw. And they'll have the extra one here. This one is up, it's in and out, no good. Rebound this time comes down to Steve Bay. He brings it up the right side, stops across the half court. Sets up the offense off the right wing. 1:52 to go, gets the ball between the circles, and Eric Johnson. Lane forward on the left, cross court pass. Johnson drives down low, bounce pass into Adam Johnson. Nice move up off the glass, good for two. Nice bounce pass around the defender to get it into Adam Johnson. He turns, squares up, and goes for two. 31-24, 7-point lead for the Cowboys. 1:29 to go for the pass. Milligan gets the ball in the half court offense. Got his arm out there. NBA three-pointer by Filippi, and it's no good. Rebound, Andy Dawson down underneath, hands it off to Lane Ford. Adam Johnson down on the left side, into Dawson. Dawson shot rejected. Loose ball picked up by Lane Ford. Tries to dish it off, no look pass inside is stolen by Milligan. Seven turnovers on the Cowboys. Filippi spins inside the lane. Gets stopped there, they can't get the shot. Here's Cotis for three, got it. Cotis with another three-pointer, he has two. And the Cowboys still lead it by 4 points. 42 seconds to go here in the first half of that. Dawson out on the left side, stop. Gets it back, Johnson, free throw line. Under to Adam Johnson, shot is up and good for two. Adam Johnson right underneath the bucket. Led the needle pass there by Eric Johnson to find him. 24 seconds to go. Lane Ford just called for the foul, and it was a matter of time as he was just causing fits out there for the Milligan Roosters. By the way, the Milligan crowd was ripping and roaring about that one. Eventually, the official would call a bump foul on that, and they do. Lane Ford, first personal. That's the 18th foul. 1-1 now for Coder, who is just at the free throw line. They want to shoot. This will be a bonus. First one is up, and he gets the bonus foul. Tell you what, it's a pleasure for Coder and Philippians. Milligan does not lead the ball game. He makes both free throws. It's a four-point ball game. 18 seconds to go. As Eric Johnson crosses the time stripe. Lane short out wide on the left side. They'll use the clock off. Johnson looks around. 8 seconds to go. Back out to Eric Johnson. 5 seconds to go. Free throw line. Jumper. No good. 1 second. And no shot. And the halftime score, the Cowboys will be leading it by a score of 33-29 over the Milligan Roosters. They led by as many as 12 in that first half.
Second half,
we
just started.
Welcome back to Lincoln. Cowboys ready to go. Second half back. Cowboys lead from right hand goal as we decide the action in the second half. Milligan will be moving from left to right. They have the ball to start things off for the final 16 minutes of the season for one of these teams. They start things off with a 3-pointer. Cody's out in the left corner. Not able to get it in there. Cowboys get the rebound. Lane Ford comes out of the hole. Cowboys did a good job of crashing the board. Now they set up in half-court offense with the left corner team. Now Ken Watkins is right in one of the first things. They're kicking back out of the circle for Ford. Bob passed to Johnson. Johnson now to Eric Johnson on the corner. Back out to Ford at the top of the key. Back to Eric Johnson, left side, goes to the baseline, shot is up, in and out, very good. Off the rim, thought it was going to drop in there, but it didn't go. Milligan gets the rebound. 7 points to go in the third period. Milligan in the half court off. Philippine, on the right wing, tries to get a lot of traffic to get open, but now he's got it covered. Inside the paint, shot is up, no good. He's got a first foul up. I believe Sean Milligan is going to crash the board. It will be. Joe Freehoff, second personal, first team foul of this half. 7-0-1 to go, third period. Cody with the ball now to bring it up the full length of the court. 33-29, no score yet by 18 seconds. Eric Johnson on the right side. Back to Ford at the top of the team, dribbles left. Stocky dribble, lob pass in, it's tipped away. Stolen by Milligan. A turnover. Milligan comes back the other way, gets it off down low. Back out. Freehawk, Phillippe, and the three-pointer is short. Follows it in, gets his own rebound. 8-foot jumper, no good. Rebound, out of bounds, off the Roosters. That block is there, putting a little pressure on him. He leads the ball out of bounds. That's nothing will be. Trying to cause a little havoc at the backboard, but he's not going to get much done as the three Cowboys bring the ball up the court. And they lose one out of bounds. A nonchalant lob pass to the left wing. Eric Johnson can't pull it in. The bounce out of bounds. Turnover number 8 on Cody Kilgore. 6:13 to go, still a 4-point lead. Phillippe goes down to the right side. Bounce pass inside, stolen away by the Cowboys. Cowboys come up with a deep ball on an errant pass. 6 minutes to go, third period. Ford down to Johnson in the left corner. Inside, Bay, jumper off the glass from 5 feet, good for two. Boy, he was wide open, just kind of drifting down the lane there. They got it. 2 points for the Cowboys, they lead it by 6. Cowboys pressure, giving the Roosters a bit of a hassle out here. 3-point shot up by Olympi, and that one is scored off the front of the rim. Rebound at the neutral line by Ford. Eric Johnson down in the left corner. Uses his dribble, comes back down to Ford now between the circles. Ford tries to penetrate, goes to the right side, stops, no look pass, drops him underneath, drifts it, got half and it pushed him behind. Adam Johnson went up strong that time, despite getting him in across the line, and another Rooster fouls him and pushed him behind on the rebound. Foul called on Abel. That's number 2 on Jeff Abel and Milligan.
24
minutes. Cody's ball in the middle, on the right side. There's Johnson out top. Back in some underneath. Johnson low. Adam Johnson for two. Nice inbound play. A little lob pass out to Eric Johnson at the top of the key. Adam Johnson steps into the lane, and they fire it right back to him, and he gets the duck. Cody is back up 37-29 with 5:09 to go in the third period. This will be a full timeout taken by the Milligan Roosters. We'll be back with more Cowboy basketball in 40 seconds. Slight edge rebound in this quarter, 2-2. They got about an rebound average, I guess, over. Cody gets a nice rejection by Adam Johnson. Milligan fans are up off the bench there, wanting a foul there, but this defense is played by the Cowboys, and they come up with the ball, taking it away from Milligan. And now down low on the left side, the Cowboys lose it out of bounds. Turn over again to Cody Kilgore. 4:40 is counting as Milligan puts the ball into play. 37-29 on the score. Cody Lee. Long pass down to the right side. Cody lines up to the three-pointer. No good. Put back by Philippi. And it's no good. Keith Day comes out of there and gets the board. Johnson down the left side. Stop down on the left. Takes the dribble back out top. Gets the play to Ford. Gets the circle. Ford dribbles to the right side. He steps up. Back out to Eric Johnson, Adam Johnson in the left corner. Back out to Ford at the top of the team. This is walking on the right wing. Eric Johnson down right side. Drives in, 8-foot shot. Pounded away from behind. And Dennis Johnson up off the bench on that one. Goes out of bounds off of the Roosters. Boy, that about took Eric Johnson's hand off, I think, on the block from behind. Luke Snyder comes into the ball game now. Just that block into the leader. 4 minutes to go in the third period. Cowboys get the ball in play. Lane Ford drives in, stops, and has to dish it off. He got tied up there, but he tried to make a jump pass. And Milligan comes up with the ball. 10 turnovers on the Cowboys. Now Milligan in the right corner. Cotis with the shot, no good. Rebound tipped and picked up by Ferry. Again, another good board there by Steve Ferry. He's got the ball as he walks it up the court. To go. The Cowboys start using a little bit of clock here. Eric Johnson with a 20-footer, no good. Rebound, Lane Ford goes in underneath. He can't get it to go. And now the Cowboys fans are calling for a foul. But Milligan comes up with the ball. Murphy down low, left side, takes a high arcing 3-point, no good. Rebound, big down by Havel. He goes, drives to the hoop, missed it. Rebound, Steve Bay again. 3 minutes to go, and Coach Dennis Johnson calls a timeout from the bench. 3:03 to go, third period. Cowboys lead it 37-29. And a full timeout there. Touch their breath a little bit. They've got the 3:02 mark in the third period. And they have the basketball. They're getting to Eric Johnson in the backcourt. Cowboys looking right to left in the second. Three tight on the right side. Number five delivery. Back out to Lane Ford. Adam Johnson tries to get the pass down low to Eric Johnson. He's posting up on the block, left the side low. Knocked out of bounds by Milligan. Here's Cody's ball. And the Cody-Kilgore Cowboys save it from going out of bounds. And Milligan wants a double dribble, and a very well could have been. But the Cowboys get away with it. Lane Ford drives into the hoop. Missed it! Great tip in by Adam Johnson. Great job there to follow up by Adam Johnson. That's a big offensive board. And the Cowboys put some pressure on. And the Milligan Roosters throw the ball away as they get it down low. They tied on the fast break and a turnover. It's number 12 on Roosters. Andy Johnson coming into the ball game for the Cowboys. Looking at Reamer will be Eric Johnson. The Cowboys are back up to a 10-point lead. They're led by the Rangers 12 at one time. They had a 10-point lead twice. Cowboys with a recent rather than tied at once and pulled within four at one time as well. So every time the Cowboys pull out a pretty good lead like this, they start hitting some speed by the Roosters and getting right back in the picture. Now Milligan's going to put a little fast press on himself. The Cowboys coming down. Oh, got caught with a problem. The pass was just a little bit behind. Steve Day. as he reached back to grab it, he took an extra step, turnover 11 on the Cowboys. They had a fast break going from almost got it later. Well, the Cowboys defense here, you can tell why they're only giving up a little over 40 points a ball game. They're making Milligan work for everything they get. And we've got an offensive foul by Cotis. Cotis with the charge came all the way from the left corner. Down low, I believe, is Adam Johnson who took the charge. And he was standing there all night long. In fact, he was on the other side of the bucket. And Cotis came clear underneath the bucket and ran into the Cowboys. He's going back, get the ball into the front court with Andy Johnson. Up to the top, lane forward, free throw line, another step and a travel. Lane forward so quick, he didn't get the ball down before he did that last foot. And a turnover, number 12, on the Cowboys. That's something they want to be careful of here. Minute 39 to go. They don't want to see Milligan capitalize on those. And now a foul called against the Cowboys. They have the trap set up at half court. It's going to be a foul on lane forward. Second personal and second foul for this half. He comes out of the ball game. Harris Johnson comes back in. Milligan with the ball near half court. 1:30 to go as they set up the half court offense. Phillippe out top. Gets it out to Lehon. Lehon to Cotis. Down low. Phillippe in the alley-oop. Pass works. Matt Phillippe with the 2 points. And that's the first bucket of the second half for the Roosters. First 2 points being goal by Phillippe. Cowboys with a loose ball, losing it out of bounds, but it was knocked out by, I believe, Hobble. Jeff Hobble was Milligan the last one to touch it. The Cowboys still have the ball. Stay with it, out on the right side. As it knocked away by Phillippe, and a foul called. Some incidental contact, it looks like to me, as Phillippe went to throw the ball down the court. He kind of got sidetracked by Kay is going to pick up and put in the foul. He comes out of the ball game. Matt Watkins checks that in. Two fouls on Ford, Perry, Johnson, Watkins, and Dawson for the Cowboys right now. Phillippe out top between the legs to the left side. They try to work him into the open spot for the 3-point shot. 50 seconds to go. Cowboys up by 8 points, 39-31. Phillippe down low in the left corner. Lee Snyder got a hand in the passing lane, knocked it away and out of bounds. And the goal to Phillippe down in the corner.
Milligan has better shooters
than
they
bring. Get the ball in 42 seconds to count. Cotis, out top, left side. Down to Phillippe, left corner, 3-pointer, got it. They don't want him to heat up out there. It's now a 5-point ball game, 29 seconds to go. Lee Snyder in the front court, protects the basketball. Dribbles out of control, gets it to Eric Johnson. 20 seconds to go. Matt Watkins down in the right corner. Back out to Snyder, 50 seconds to go, out right hand. Dawson now between the circles. Dawson holds the ball up, bounce pass to Eric Johnson, left side. And he's got a... Going to get the ball to Cody out of bounds. Apparently, Milligan knocked it out or something. 3-point shot from the corner left side. No good. 4 seconds to go. Long court and off the backboard. About 3/4 length of the court, but no good. So the Cowboys win the battle, but not a lot of scoring in the third period. The Cowboys scored 6 and 5 points by Matt Phillips for the Milligan Roosters. And it's 39-34, a 5-point lead here for the Cowboys with 8 minutes to go in the game. We'll be back in 30 seconds. 22-3, they defeated the Union Bobcats in the game night before this one. They meet at 5 o'clock tomorrow afternoon at Clinton Auditorium. And if the Cowboys are there, we'll be there as well. There's a nice little jump shot by Steve Bay from the free throw line, just turned around, dumped it in there for another 2 points. He's got 14 on the night. And Milligan turns it over in the back court. Phillippe ends up slipping and falling down, a travel call. Cody's pressure may have contributed a little bit to that there. Matt Clear, the other lane court out on the right side with Johnson. Through the line, jump shot, in and around. No good. Rebound brought down by Kohler. for Milligan. Phillippe out top, 27-7 to go here in the game. They posted up low, and they've got a push foul on Adam Johnson. And Jeff Hobble looking low down here. Adam Johnson trying to keep the ball out. He whistles for a foul. Adam will have to be a little careful now. He has three fouls, I think. Oh, that's just two, according to the scoreboard. They're better off than I had. 3-point shot by Phillippe from the right side. And we're going to have a foul that time. Tried to follow his shot in, as he's supposed to do. There is Johnson cut in front of him, got the ball, and foul on Phillippe. First person again. Now Milligan is going to put some pressure on the Cowboys as they bring the ball up the court. Adam Johnson is down to Eric. Off to Shea. Shea stops. Into the front court for lane four. Back to Shea. Milligan's crowd running over and back. But Shea still has one third of the ball in the back court. He's allowed to bring that foot that he stepped into the front court with. He can bring that back. All 3 points have to be in the front court. Over to over and back. Cody working the perimeter right now. 3-point shot taken by four. No good. And rebound covered up inside by Jeff Hobble of the Roosters. 41-34. 7-point lead for the Cowboys. Pass is stolen away by Adam Johnson. Trying to force one through. He just tagged it over there. 6.5 minutes to go. The Cowboys look to be trying to wipe things out a little bit. Try to make sure they get a good shot at things. A really good look at something before they take the shot and use up as much clock as they can in the fourth quarter. Bay with the 3-pointer from the left wing. No good. Rebound comes down to the Roosters. They try to get it immediately into the hands of their hot shooter, Phillippe. Phillippe has 5 3-pointers on the night. 17 overall. Inside the paint, shot is up, no good. Rebound, Adam Johnson. Outlet pass down the left side to Eric. Eric cuts inside the lane, three-point line behind the back, off to Adam. Back underneath, Bay is open underneath on the pass from Adam Johnson. And again, see Bay work himself open. Cowboys lead it by 9. Lifting down the left side. Down into the corner. Get back out to the south pass, three-point line, Hubble. And we got an intercepted pass by Cody again. One of the Roosters hit the floor, and they're calling a push-off, and what Milligan fans wanted. But it's payback time at the other end of the court, because Matt Watson went up for a shot, got hit high and low on that one. No foul called. Milligan hits the ball in the front court now. 5:11 to go here in the ball game. Every tick of the clock is in favor of the Cowboys. Eric Johnson out of the right wing got a foot out there and took the ball. He called him for it. Red ball now. Roosters basketball. Free-throw line extended in the front court. Lee Snyder comes in. Adam Johnson comes in. Watson comes out. Watson, Snyder, Eric Johnson, keeps going and going forward in the ball game for the Cowboys. Hobble bounced the ball off of his foot. Loose on the floor and picked up again by the Roosters. Cowboys very nearly had another turnover. And we've got another offensive foul called against Milligan. The Joe Proud is not going to last. Travis Codis driving in from the left side, and that was an offensive foul all the way. The Milligan fans wanted a foul called on lane four. He was playing defense out on Clippy out top. And they wanted a foul called because Phillippe fell to the floor, but it was just good defense. Lane was trying to get out of the way, and Phillippe was out of control. Cowboys with the ball. We've got a hack now on Phillippe. And that's his second personal on the inbound pass to Eric Johnson. He just hacked away at it, knocked it out of bounds. And coming to that overhand stop, he's not going to get by with that very often. Get the ball into lane four. It's a double team. And another reach from behind foul now against Travis Codis. Three on him. And Milligan is starting to kind of unravel here, it looks like. Showing the frustration. That is the 16th foul against the... No, that's the 17th foul against Milligan. And that's going to put the Cowboys at the line. Lane 4 steps up to the 30 strike. His second trip there tonight. In fact, he's the only Cowboy that's shot in the game so far. He's 1-2. This one is hard off the back of the rim. No good. Rebound to Rooster. Cowboys are doing a zone defense. And again, we've got a blocking foul. Andy Dawson trying to come over and set off the lane. And he's going to be called for the block that time. That's three on Andy. So Andy and Adam Johnson both in three fouls. And coming into the ballgame for a weak side of now would be Matt Watson. They have 4:38 to go in the ballgame. Cody leads at 43-36. A lot of time left. Travis Cotis at the free throw line. First one is up and good. And they gave him the bucket apparently on that one, so we're giving him the two. The old three-point play there. And now we've got a foul called on Eric Johnson. Cotis hits the score on the other end. Well, not wait a minute. Let's change that. Cotis is called for the foul. I wonder how they're going to do that. Well, that's not Cotis either. They called the foul on somebody different. That's Pete Hobble. First personal on Hobble, but Eric Johnson at the free throw line drew the iron off the front of the rim, but no good. And Johnson, that was his first free throw of the ballgame. Cody would still like to make those ones down the stretch. Free throw line, jump shot left side by Jeff Hobble for two for Milligan. And it's a four-point ballgame again with 4:17 to go, 43-39. We'll be back with more. Cody takes the timeout. We'll be back in 30 seconds. Well, the Cowboys won't be able to coast out of this one because Milligan is going to keep coming at them. Set that lead down, 43-39, a four-point lead. Cody Cade is passing in the middle on taking the press. He dribbles across the time stripe and stops at the free throw line. Now Milligan is going to be playing some pressure defense of their own all over the court, but they will stay with the zone defense. Matt Watson out on the right side, tries to bounce back down low. It's knocked away and stolen by Milligan. 3:50 to go in the game. Milligan in the front court. The Roosters setting up the half-court offense. Cowboys in his own defense. Olympia Foster Wood. And on the left wing, comes back out to Hobble. Lane Ford going against it, and Lane Ford almost had the ball, but Hobble reached out and grabbed his arm. Now we're going to have a foul call, and this one will be on Travis Cotis. A fourth personal there in my book. 10th team foul against the Roosters. The Cowboys are going to have to put the free throws down. That is four against Cotis. That time, Lane Ford just running circles around the ball handler. Got the ball knocked away, and he went after the ball. The Rooster just grabbed his arm and held him back. Lane's free throw is short off the rim, no good. Cowboys struggling with the line. It's still a four-point ball game. Cody with the lead. Olympia out to the left side. Trying to get open for the tray. They go to the low post. Turn around shot is short. Missed everything. Stays from going out of bounds by the Rooster, but Eric Johnson comes up with the ball. He gets it off the lane before. Now with 3:15 to go, Cowboys will try to use up the clock and look for a good shot. Zone defense 4-2-1-2. Zone defense by Milligan. Eric Johnson bounce pass left wing to Adam. Back to Eric on the cut. Stay at the free throw line. Shot is up. And they got a piece of that one. Knocked it off the mark. And the rebound comes down to the Roosters. 2:48 counting. Down the right side of the lane. Shot is up from the corner. No good. Rebound on the backside by Walkley. Great job on the boys that time. And the Indians gets it into the front court. 2:36 to go. Eric Johnson out on the left side. Over to Walkley on the right side. Back over to the left wing to Eric Johnson. Adam Johnson in the left corner. Down to the low post. Team stay. Turn around jumper off the glass. It's good. They're going to count that. Not sure. They're not putting anything on the Dennis Johnson is up off the bench wanting to know. They must have called a travel on the Cowboys before they got the pass, but it was sure a late whistle. Timeout on the court. We'll be back with more basketball in 30 seconds. Last possession, the Eagles Cowboys stepped out of bounds, but they were kind of close to the sideline. He said, please, so they traveled with him. But either way, it was a late whistle because the pass was already in the play, and he had dropped the bucket down before they blew the whistle and pointed back out to that other spot. 43-39, 4-point call game, 2:12 to go. Milligan with the basketball. They try to work it around. I'm sure they'll try to get it into Flippy for a 3-point shot somewhere. Cut that lead down. Under 2 minutes to go now. They have not made a shot at penetrating to the bucket. Flippy for three, right side, no good. Rebound underneath. Steve Fay gets the board. Out in the corner, and pass deflected, stolen away, and the shot blocked by Lane Ford. It goes out of bounds. It'll be Milligan's ball. Steve Fay was double-teamed in the corner, and I was thinking he probably should have just called a timeout there. But he tried to get the ball, and it was batted straight up in the air. Lane Ford came out of nowhere with that great leaping ability and blocked the shot. It goes out of bounds to stop the action. Alley-oop pass down underneath for Milligan. And Chris Kohler, with his first 2 points of the ball game, closes it down to a 2-point lead, 43-41. Milligan gets the ball. We got Cowboys with the ball in the front court. 1:16 to go. Cowboys need to play to win this one, not play not to win. Now we got a foul called by against the Milligan Roosters out on the right corner. We got a deep ball. Matt Watkins will go to the line. Foul is going to be called against the Roosters. And we'll take a look here to see who is down. Number 22, Chris Kohler. Second personal there. And at the free throw line, Matt Watkins for the first time tonight. This one is up. It's good. Big free throw there for the Cowboys. Matt Watkins with the first free throw. One more to go here. The Cowboys lead it by three. They got to watch that three-point shot by the Roosters. This one is up. It's in and out. No good. Milligan with the rebound. 1:06 to go as they bring it up to court. Filippi brings it across the time stripe, left to right. 1 minute to go. Down the corner, left side to Hobble. He's trapped by two Cowboys. Loses the ball, and he's got a foul call. And it's going to be against the Cowboys. No, it's a timeout. No foul call. The official down low had his fist closed, but they called a timeout. The Roosters will take a timeout here with 54 seconds to go. This is Mike Ryan. We'll be back with more Cowboy basketball in just 30 seconds. Got to give the Cody-Kilgore Cowboys credit. You never looked by looking at them. You know they've got a 2-point lead for 54 seconds. They're calm, they're cool, they're collected. They're in the zone defense. Milligan's ball in the front court as they bring it into Filippi. Bounce pass, left side, shot is up, and it is no good. Rebound, put back, and it's a 1-point ball game. Cowboys take the ball out of bounds. One of the Milligan Roosters really gave a push down there after that rebound. It was a dead ball, I guess. 32 seconds to go. Cowboys with a 1-point lead. They're going to go into a stall here with 30 seconds to go. That's a long time to try to keep away from the Roosters and not get a foul call. 20 seconds to go, and there's the foul as Eric Johnson tries to take the ball towards the hoop. 19 seconds to go. Eric Johnson will be at the line. Cowboys lead it by one. Foul is going to be called on number 14, Steve Hobble. Second personal foul against him. Eric Johnson, the junior, steps up to the line tonight for the Cowboys. You hear the Milligan crowd, and it's no good on the first one. Needs to get a little more legs into this one here. 19 seconds to go. This one is up, in and out, no good. Both of them, no good to Eric Johnson. And across the time stripe, Filippi will take a timeout. 13 seconds to go in the game. 44-43 our score. The Cowboys lead it by one. They've had a 10-point lead twice, a 12-point lead once, and they've led by 7 or 8 a couple of times in this game. But Milligan just keeps battling back. The score was 43-29. after halftime. So the Cowboys have only been able to put up on the board 15 points here in this second half. 13 seconds to go. Milligan puts the timeout just across the time set. So they'll put the ball in play at about half court. Whether they'll go for one final shot to win it or try to get an earlier shot and a putback, we'll see. The winner of this game advances to the semifinal round tomorrow against Lewiston. The loser will be done for the season. They will put the ball in play at half court. They'll get it in to Filippi. Coach Dennis Johnson talking to the official right now. I'm not sure. I don't think he's upset about something. He just wanted to double check. Maybe on what timeout he had. They get it in to Filippi. 10 seconds to go. He's got the ball down in the corner right side. Back to Filippi. The long three-pointer. No, it's no good. Rebound, Matt Walkley underneath, and we got a foul with 3 seconds to go. That should be the ball game. Filippi, you could see from the angle, he was on the right wing, and you could see when he launched that, he was about 2 foot off the mark to the right. The rebound underneath by Matt Walkley, and he'll go to the line for two here. Foul again called on Team Hobble. Looks like the Cowboys will be staying alive in the tournament. It's not over yet. 3 seconds to go. Faye's free throw is up and good. And that Walkling header. Walkling has 2 points on the night. Both of them from the free throw line. And that's the margin of leads right now, 45-43 by the Cowboys. Two Cowboys will be back at half court. Next one is up. It's also good. Matt Walkling, perfect from the line. 3 of 3. Here's the long three-pointer at the buzzer from half court. It's way short, and the Cowboys have won it. The Cody-Kilgore Cowboys will play at 5 o'clock tomorrow afternoon with Pershing in the semifinal round of the state basketball tournament. What a finish. The Milligan Roosters did not roll over and die. They kept coming back, and they made it a close one. 46-43 your final, a three-point victory for the Cody-Kilgore Cowboys.